Hello everyone and welcome to Sportskeeping Universe channel here on YouTube and welcome back to my WWE 2K14 30 Years of WrestleMania Mode series. Now this is episode 28 and we are on to WrestleMania 21 now. John Cena versus JBL, John Bradshaw Layfield, and we are looking at the story background here. Now most of the time we have a video lead in to the match. We do not have this time around. So we're just going to look at the story background. We are going to select the match here. And here we go. We are going to have to win by pinfall or submission. And the historical objectives include hit an attitude adjustment on JBL and win by pinfall. Okay, sounds pretty straightforward. There are no WrestleMania moments that are going to surprise us in this one. It's pretty much straightforward. Build up a finisher, hit the AA, and win by pinfall. So let's go see if we can do it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing 290 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Bradshaw Mayfield.
There's the champ, the longest reigning champion in 10 years. Oh, JBL is all business tonight. For 242 days, a survivor. John Bradshaw Layfield has been champion. It was June 27th at the Great American Bash of last year that JBL won the title.
And there he is. There's the toothy grin of a competent champion, JBL, who has survived just about everything over the past 8 months as champion.
That's what makes JBL successful, King.
Well, JBL has victories over The Undertaker, Booker T, Big Show, and in matches like this, the Texas Bull Rope match over Eddie Guerrero, a triple threat match, a fatal four-way. The champion, whether you like him or not, is a survivor.
Reigning WWE champion in the last decade. John Cena wants to put an end to JBL's championship reign. It doesn't get any simpler than that, folks.
Yeah, but JBL has pushed Cena to this point. Cena won his WrestleMania title shot fair and square at No Way Out, and JBL has been a thorn in Cena's side ever since.
That's an understatement, King. JBL cost John Cena the United States Championship and then destroyed Cena's custom-made spinner championship.
John Cena has been waiting for this night for so long, and now it's happening. Oh, what a main event. John Cena may be kicking it into another gear. Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
JBL is no stranger to a WWE ring. He has fought wars in this ring, scratched and clawed his way to WWE Championship gold. And JBL will not give it up easily.
Cena, in his first WrestleMania main event, looks incredibly motivated tonight.
Tonight is the biggest opportunity in the young career of John Cena. Can he climb the final rung of the ladder?
Well, the final rung of the ladder is the most elusive one, John.
JBL, a self-made millionaire, says he needs to keep the WWE Championship from John Cena. In JBL's mind, John Cena lacks the class to be the WWE Champion.
Oh, John Cena is a gutsy fighter. If he wants the WWE Championship, I believe he can take it.
It's going to be mighty difficult taking the WWE Championship away from a seasoned veteran like John Cena, doing all he can to bring the fight to JBL. Cena is determined to become the WWE Champion.
I can't believe it. JBL can't believe it.
And this match is over.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, John Cena.
I can't believe this.
JBL went for the clothesline from hell. Cena countered, and now Cena's going to celebrate.
We have a new WWE Champion out of nowhere.
John Cena, a comeback kid. And talk about his heart and his soul.
Ladies and gentlemen, my time is now for the new WWE Champion, John Cena.
Okay, so in what might have been one of our shortest matches to date here, because we didn't have any real historical objectives to go through other than hitting the attitude adjustment and winning by pinfall, we go ahead and take JBL out. So we get JBL, playable character, we get the WWE Undisputed Championship, we have the WrestleMania 21 arena, and we also have John Cena WrestleMania 21 edition. So we go ahead and wipe out another WrestleMania moment here, WrestleMania 21. Let's go take a look at the timeline here and see what's going to be up next time. When we come back, we're going to continue in the Ruthless Aggression section. We're going to move on to WrestleMania 22. And what do we have? We have Edge versus Mick Foley. That's pretty cool because we've got Elimination Chamber coming up here at the end of February. And Mick Foley's doing his book tour, his comedy tour, spoken word tour, whatever you want to call it. And I'm planning to go the night before Elimination Chamber, and see Mick Foley in person. So I'm kind of psyched for that. And so this will be a kind of a fun match to do here. We got an Extreme Rules match coming up from WrestleMania 22, Edge versus Mick Foley. So we'll do that next time when we get back into 30 years of WrestleMania mode. Let's see. So Ruthless Aggression, we basically have... We've completed 7 of 12, and before we can move on to the final section. So that's where we stand. It's been a fun series so far. Hope you're enjoying the matches as I play them. And, yeah, it's been a lot of fun. So we will see you next time for more WWE 2K14 30 Years of WrestleMania. We'll see you then, guys.